Here we go. Stop enjoying bad art in an ironic way. You aren't helping.